around your stoma so that we can replace it. All right, I'm just gonna leave this on here so that we don't leak and make a mess. So we'll dissolve for a second.
Measure to make sure we get the right size.
Okay, I'm gonna hold this for a little bit so that it sticks very well.